Okay, it's rap pack to my pulse flat. We keep it real, no false rap. I got four cars and they all black.
So what is up, guys? We are back with some more of Detroit Become Human, and it looks like we switch back to playing as Marcus. And last time we actually got shot by the cops after I changed it. Well, both endings you get shot by the cop, but this ending that I went with was basically we didn't fight back. But I think regardless, we're gonna end up here since we're supposedly technically dead. So our optical unit is broken. Let's see. Our audio processor's messed up. Looks like we're missing our legs. And anything else? Oh. Our Ethereum pump. Or Ethereum. However else it's pronounced. So we gotta replace our legs first. Okay. Sometimes you gotta crawl before you can walk, right? Okay, looks like we got one compatible leg. The fact that this audio is really like this, because the audio processor's messed up. Can't use this one. Are you a working leg force? So, yes, you are. Hello, Lefty. Alright, so we got our optical unit, our Ethereum pump, and our audio processor to fix now. No, he just gave us some info. Those legit are like his dying words. Are they really out here trying to take me, huh? Good to see we're not the only one trying to get out of here, though. Oh, that one doesn't work. Oh, is that an eye we can use? Nope, can't use it. Never mind. Let's see what else we can find in here. this one's compatible. Oh, snap, she's alive. Because I'm looking out for you robots out here. Anything over here I can look at? Oh, another optical unit. Definitely gonna take that.
Hello. I'm an AK-700 android.
That's cool, I don't care, bro. I just want that eye.
My program has detected an anomaly. Please contact the nearest Cyber Life Maintenance Center.
Alright, cool. Now we can see better. See, since we can scan stuff now. Oh, there's one. Let's take that. If I can walk fast enough. All right, hearing, here we come. Okay, I probably could have did without that. See, that's compatible. Can I not scan that over there? Incompatible. Is there really anything else for me to scan? Do I have to take it from her? Because I really don't want to be honest. I feel like it's already a world of hatred towards these androids. Oh, there's something over there. So I feel like we gotta look out for each other. Hopefully that one's compatible. Yeah, there we go. Sorry, dude, but I gotta do this. Climb the slope, huh? And the slope, oh yeah, right behind me. We got this. We got this. I don't know if you guys were like noticing, but like during the climb it looked like he was preparing himself. Or maybe that happened before we started climbing and I just didn't notice it. Oh, he's about to take it out, huh? Good thing they don't feel pain, right? Yep, that healed up nicely. He's so ready. So, looks like we could have did more with finding the optical unit, as well as finding the pump regulator for our android. But that's fine, I think we did a good bit here. Okay, we're back to playing as Connor. Find Amanda. Oh, I actually gotta walk on this path. I can't cut through the grass. That might be her over there. I don't see anybody else over here. Oh, gotta talk.
Hello, Amanda.
Connor, it's good to see you. Congratulations, Connor. Finding that deviant was far from easy. And the way you interrogated it was very clever. You've been remarkably efficient, Connor.
I try.
Thank you, Amanda.
We've asked the DPD to transfer it to us for further study. It may teach us something about what happened. The interrogation seemed challenging. What did you think of the deviant?
It showed all the signs of deviancy. Cognitive instability, unpredictable behavior, and the emulation of human emotions. It was even afraid to die. The model was clearly defective.
This Lieutenant Anderson has been officially assigned to the deviancy case. What do you make of him?
Oh-ho. He's been, unpleasant.
I find him unpleasant and unprofessional. He seems to have an addictive personality, has a lack of respect for procedure, and despises androids, which makes our relationship difficult.
Unfortunately, we have no choice but to work with him. What do you think is the best approach?
I will adapt to his personality. It is in the best interest of the investigation that I avoid conflict and try to accommodate his psychology.
More and more androids show signs of deviancy. There are millions in circulation. If they become unstable, the consequences will be disastrous. You're the most advanced prototype CyberLife has ever created. If anyone can figure out what's happening, it's you.
You can count on me, Amanda.
Hurry, Connor. There's little time.
I mean, I guess. Look for Lieutenant Anderson, huh?
Can I help you?
I'm here to see Lieutenant Anderson.
Do you have authorization?
Yes.
Hell yeah.
Lieutenant Anderson hasn't arrived yet, but you can wait at his desk.
You might be in shock. Just Tensions in the Arctic have reached a new level. A Russian carrier and an American patrol boat reported to have crashed right now. Several warning shots were given.
It's a lot of stuff here.
Apparently with no damage or casualties to either side.
I'm looking for Lieutenant Anderson's desk.
Defense, Dennis Riggs.
It's that desk right there.
Intolerable provocation that cannot go unanswered. The countries in the region, particularly...
Oh, let me read that. Famous painter dies. Which was the one that Marcus was taking care of. And it seems there's still lots of issues with Russia. Yep, we're at his desk.
Excuse me. Do you know what time Lieutenant Anderson usually arrives?
Depends on where he was the night before. If we're lucky, we'll see him before noon.
Thanks.
Wait for him, huh? Oh, we actually have to sit down? Because, kind of wanted to just stand up and look at his desk and be nosy. Yeah, there we go. Let's be nosy. This dude's desk is horrible. Alright, looks like we're picking up on some stuff. Oh, we actually get to analyze his desk. Anti-Android slogans, some matches. Dog hair. Oh, wow. So he was really that dude when it came to all these drug busts years ago. Detroit basketball fan. Yeah, we don't really care about the donuts. Coffee. Japanese maple.
It's
oh man, I wasn't
Lieutenant?
Done snooping around.
Oh, Jesus.
Hank! In my office.
So we can explore the office or we can listen in, and I think I'm gonna just explore the office. I really don't care what he has to tell him. I think this is the way that they want us to go. Let me see, is there anything for us to down here. As I, like, get here at the end of the conversation. Oh, he sounded like Eustace on that. Was there anything else for me to check out in here? Nope, doesn't look like it. Oh, somehow I listened in on that. I just gotta wait here till he's ready. They won't let me, like, walk towards him. Let me be constructive.
It's an honor to be working with you, Lieutenant. I'm sure we'll make a great team. In any case, I'd like you to know I'm very happy to be working with you. I'm sure we'll make a great team.
Now partners?
That we're partners, it would be great to get to know each other better. Is there a desk anywhere I could use?
No one's using that one.
Alrighty. Couldn't really get him to say something else. So there was something else I needed to find out before I started talking to him. Maybe I should have picked up the phone that was on his desk and called someone. Oh, but we can talk about all this stuff.
A lot of people don't appreciate having androids around. I was wondering, is there any reason in particular you despise me?
Yeah. There is one.
I feel like an android did something back in the day.
You have a dog, right?
How do you know that?
The dog hairs on your chair. I like dogs. What's your dog's name?
What's it to you? Sumo. I call him Sumo.
You're a Detroit Gears fan, right? Denton Carter scored 53% of his shots from the three-point line yesterday. Did you see the game?
That's what I was watching at the bar last night.
Whoop.
Oh. Do you listen to Knights of the Black Death? I really like that music. It's full of energy.
You listen to heavy metal?
Well, I don't really listen to music as such, but I'd like to. Have you known Captain Fowler for long?
Yeah, too long.
I was wondering, do you always arrive at the office at this time?
I arrive when I arrive. Stop busting my balls, okay?
Alrighty.
If you have any files on Deviants, I'd like to take a look at them.
Terminal's on your desk. Knock yourself out.
Take a look at these cells. It says they cut it with something.
Oh, they got lots of suspects and missing androids.
243 files. First dates back 9 months. It all started in Detroit, then quickly spread across the country. An AX-400 is reported to have murdered a man last night. That could be a good starting point for our investigation.
Let's be professional.
I know you didn't ask for this investigation, Lieutenant, but I'm sure you're a professional.
Why don't you go fuck yourself?
I've been assigned this mission, Lieutenant. I didn't come here to wait until you feel like working.
Listen, asshole. If it was up to me, I'd throw the lot of you in a dumpster and set a match to it. So stop pissing me off. But things are gonna get nasty.
Lieutenant? I'm sorry to disturb you. I have some information on the AX-400 that killed the guy last night. It's been sighted in the Ravendale district.
I'm on it.
Next time, I'll mess him up. Best believe that. So, there's another ending for it. Apparently, Hank got the lead this time, but I guess the other ending, we're supposed to get the lead? Interesting. Well, guys, hope you enjoyed. Make sure to leave a like for the video. It helps with the video a lot. And also, subscribe to my channel. It helps with the channel a lot. And with that said, stay sharp. Later.